friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. Andrew Voss here, and with me in the commentary box is the voice of the Super League, Eddie Hemmings. No problems with the weather, conditions are perfect.
Beautiful, stunning conditions here. The weather gods have really turned it on for us today. The only downside is a little bit of wind that has picked up in the last half hour or so. Both teams will be itching to get out there and entertain the big crowd that's turned up to see their teams in action. And I, for one, really looking forward to this.
That breeze could be a little bit of a factor. But what a build-up it is, and the day has arrived. And you look around that crowd, you see the faces. They are excited about what they are about to see. It off deep. Corella with a good catch up and over the 10 meter line. Moya powers forward. Commanding plenty of respect from two tacklers. Moya. No way through. Forward. Fourth tackle.
Four. Get back. Look at me.
Four. Raptor. No way through. Corella. With a punt. And with a step. Good burst this one. Breaks through another tackle.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
Finally taken down. Plenty of determination in that run.
Let him go. Let him go. That's your second.
Good ball. Beats a tackle. Out in the open space. Ryan carrying defenders with him. Halafiti. Big Ant are looking shaky. Oakes surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Just one to go in the set. Lays it off. Thomas. No, they let them off the hook there. The coach would have been hoping his team would get over the line. But they made a dog's breakfast of it in the end.
Put that down as an incomplete set.
Right. And down he goes. Oh, that's a high tackle.
Lazy attempt that has crept up high. Looks like it clipped him on the chin.
They'll advance the ball from this kick. Over the sideline it goes. Restarting play with a tap. Moya.
That's one.
He's called play the ball. He'll do it 40 metres out. Concede a penalty for holding the man down.
Great call from the referee. They simply didn't heed the warning.
They'll look to find the touchline from this penalty. That ball is over the sideline. Back underway with a tap. Marion.
He's held there. One. Release.
Corella. Ford. Driving forwards. That is strong.
Two.
With the short ball. Marion. Lovely pass. Nice step. Brought down close to the sideline. The defence is looking shaken. He was never onside.
The home crowd called for it all game. They had to be right eventually.
Thomas starts the play with a tap. And there's the tap. Well, that's a forward pass. No, they let them off the hook there. The coach would have been hoping his team would get over the line. But they made a dog's breakfast of it in the end. I'm not sure who that one was for. Mendoza. Parsons. Good step. Smith. With momentum.
Hill. Right, he's tackle one.
Price. And with a step, he gets away from the defence.
Two, hands away.
Price.
Hill. Right, that's a third.
Great step. Now you see him, now you don't. Mendoza driving forward. Four tackles completed now. Bentley charges at the defence. Bursting through the line. Nice defence. to kick it. Hey, which way did he go? Great step.
Showing plenty of speed.
Release. He's held there.
Sloppy play. Poor pass.
They've lost it. Bentley makes the tackle. Moore senses a chance out of dummy half.
Lum.
Two.
Bentley. Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Three.
With a quick pass.
Oakes. He surges forward. Big Ant on the back foot here. Halafihi.
Five.
Well, he's over the line, and I think he's got this down. And the red light comes up. That's no try.
Loops it over the top.
Price, here's the bomb.
I don't think the crowd can believe that the visitors have scored. They've breached the line and come up with points.
I want to build on that, and that's his first.
Big Ant will be disappointed that a try came from that high kick. It was a perfectly weighted kick in the end, but it should have been taken out there. Soft try, in my opinion.
There's an attempt. That's 2 points to the score. Big Ant leads 6-0 here. Goes long. Lum marks the ball. Crosses the 10-metre line. Superb tackle.
He's tackled one. He's held there. Hill. Get up. That's your second.
Halafihi. With a little bullet pass.
He's held there. Three. Hands off.
Hey, twinkle toes.
Darting along.
Four.
Works forward. That's tackle four. He's clear. Arms are free. And there's the offload. Not too far from the line.
Loops it over the top. Thomas kicks this. Oh, look at how high it is. Claims the high ball.
Big Ant, their completion rate is high with four from six. The coach should be well pleased with that. Bentley.
He's held there. Get off him. That's one. Move.
Model.
Tackling in numbers here.
Marion.
Three. Back with me. Hill.
Mika.
He surges forward. Great strength. Ball still alive. There's the offload. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Ref says four.
Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there.
No. One. Release.
Barnstorming run. Surges forward in the tackle.
On the kick going. He's held there.
Tomlinson. Price tests the defense with a short ball.
He's held there.
Maintaining their advantage in attack.
Move.
Price. He heads east. They force him back. Real force in this defense. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Loops a pass. Price kicks this very high. They're over. The crowd is stunned.
Big Ant are in again for their second.
He's added another to the score sheet.
Big Ant. Fans are on their feet after this effort, Andrew. What a decent try scored here. And the opposition looked a little stunned when the try was given.
kick still to come. Bangs it through for a goal.
Big out. Have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
Big Ed lead 12-0 here. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. And he's right in position to field the kick. Shut out of the play by that tackle. Runs past the defence. Nice tackle there. Nice. With momentum, proving a handful.
Three, back with me.
Tomlinson. He finds the accelerator. They continue to roll forward.
Hands off.
Hasn't he got some pace? Flicks a short pass.
Get the last. Marcus, lock in.
Gets a kick away. Good burst, this one.
Right, he's tackle one. Hill. Two, hands away.
Forward, flicks a short pass. Mika surges forward in the tackle. Have a go
at him now. Three, move.
Bentley. Push back in the tackle. That's four.
Ten.
Corrala. Two in the tackle, and they round him up. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Forward. The punt. Good burst, this one. Mesmerizes the defense with a step.
One. Release. He's held there. Two.
Tomlinson.
Three hands away.
That two-man tackle.
Let him up.
Powers full. This is good.
He's held there.
This is four. Excellent attack.
Get back. Look at me.
Oh, nice work. Short pass. Good tackle. Well, how did he do that? A one-handed offload. Driven back in the tackle. That's tackle five. Just galloping along. Ada surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there.
Explodes through the tackle. Out in spaces. He's got momentum.
That's his second.
That's a long pass. Clear through the defense. They've got the numbers. Caught
run.
There.
Release. He's held there.
Bentley. That's the halftime siren. Clear the tarmac. He's coming through. That's the first half completed. Big Ant have the lead at the break and would love to keep their opponent scoreless in the second half.
Big Ant are really hanging on here. They'll be happy to hear the halftime siren. It's
drives this kick off. And Doka there to field the kick. Past the 10-meter line.
One. Release. Hill. Let him go.
He continues after the offload.
He's held there. That's his second.
Thomas batters his way through that tackle. Forced
three.
Backward.
Hands
caught
away.
By a pair of defenders.
Hill.
Thomas. couple of tackles left here. Thomas. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. That's good positional play to take the kick. They drive him back.
Get up.
Mika, look at the acceleration.
He's held there.
Two.
And the pass has been hijacked. Runs past the defense.
Right.
He's tackled by the tackle.
Up now.
Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Two hands away.
Boom chugalaka gets the ball and runs. With momentum.
Help. Three.
Bentley. He's got momentum. Still going. And they stop him right on the 20 meter line. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Thomas. Oh. He's through the line.
It's got to be. Yes, it's a try. What a great try.
And the visitors are over. The crowd, well, they're stunned. Ryan showed some individual brilliance there. Big Ed now has three for the match.
Oh, yes. That was a very good try. A great effort, boys.
To judge whether the breeze will play a part on this kick. It has faded away to the right. No goal.
The little band of travelling supporters are enjoying this, and why wouldn't they?
Big Ed leads 16-0 here. Goes long. Thomas marks the ball. Superb tackle.
Release. Help. Up him now.
Looking to send his man through a hole. Good step. And Dyker surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Delivering the short ball. His shadow can't keep up with him.
Help. Three back with me.
Good ball. Bamboozles the defense with a step. Powers forward. They're 30 meters out. Still a couple of tackles left here. Breaks through.
Hill.
Just one to go in the set. Kicks the football very high. Diffuses that high kick.
They couldn't stop him. Because he was unstoppable.
Back-to-back tries. That's two in a row. With a try and Big Ant extend their lead.
I think I've seen this team perform better on the road this year. Maybe they should bulldoze their stadium and stay on the road.
Some work to do with this kick. Judges that one to perfection.
The fans will be very pleased with what they see. Very pleased.
Big Ed, this isn't one of their better home performances. Kicks long. Snaffles that one. That's the 10-meter line. He surges forward.
He's held there. One. Release.
Bentley driving forward.
Two. On the kick going.
Love keeps going.
He's held there. He's held. Three.
Bentley. We reach tackle number four.
Look at me.
Smith goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Sure about the logic behind that.
Give him some space and he'll do that to you. No pressure at all.
And back we come to the 20 meter line. Feeds the short ball. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Pass is short. Bentley beats a man.
He's in for the try. He'll be delighted. He'll be absolutely delighted with this.
And the visitors are over. The crowd is absolutely stunned. And Dyker finished a great team try. He barges over for number three.
Big Ant have scored a very good four-pointer here. Passing had pinpoint accuracy and the support play was first class. Tremendous effort that, boys.
Off to the left.
This is heartbreaking stuff for the home crowd. The home team just haven't been able to execute here.
Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. He's there to bring the kick back. Alafiti driving forwards. That is strong.
One, release.
Fends off the defense.
He's held there. Held two. Held three. Hands off.
Here's the ball, 40 meters out. This team is on a roll.
Hands off.
Eddie, look at him accelerate. Getting plenty of numbers to the tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. They go downfield. Maybe they count of the tackles. Who can stop him? He's in the clear. Weaves his way through. Ford surges forward in the tackle. Mika shows us his pace now. He surges forward. Great strength. Ford. Boyer carrying defenders with him.
Move it. Three markers lock in.
Mika.
He's held there.
Taken to ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant are pressing hard. A snappy pass. Corella. Happy. With momentum. Proving a handful. Feeds the short ball. Marion. Bang, bang, he's over the line. I think it's a try. Woohoo! It is a try. Successful.
This is heartbreaking stuff for the home crowd. The home team just haven't been able to execute here.
Big Ant, the away side, is still in front. The deep kick is the way to go. And he's right in position to field the kick. Boyer surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Driven back.
Two hands away. He's held there.
Boyer surges forward in the tackle.
Held. Three.
Four. He's got momentum.
He's held there.
There's the fourth tackle.
Get back. Look at me.
Four. Right step. Powers full. This is good. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. He punts it. Kara there to field the kick. Showing plenty of speed. Kara makes the tackle.
He's held there.
He heads east. Thomas powers forward. This is
That's
good.
Second.
Price.
He's held there. Move. Three hands away.
Thomas. Lovely pass. Nice step. Plenty of determination in that run. Held is the call from the referee. That's tackle four. Forward. Finally wrapped up on the 20 metre line. That's tackle five. Price across the paddock he goes. Four with momentum, proving a handful.
Release.
Mika finds the inside man. Curry carrying defenders with him. Wow. And shut out of the play by that tackle. Four.
He's held there.
Moyer. Hold the play, 50 metres out. There's the fourth tackle.
He's held there. Tackle five. Oh!
Strikes that one. Showing plenty of speed. And they've stopped him right on the 30. It's a turnover of possession. Play on. Forced backward. Finally wrapped up just short of the 30-metre line. Bentley. He's got momentum. Still going.
Two hands away.
Corella delivers a long ball. A break up the defence. A short pass.
Three back with me. He's held there.
Ford tests the defence with a short ball. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve. Curran!
He's held there.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Loops a pass. Ford! He's launched the high kick. Well, that is what is called taking the pressure off your team. A great take, and they'll come back to the 20.
That's good play from both sides. A good kick and well defended.
Moore! He starts play.
Zero tackle!
Thomas! Looking to send his man through a hole. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this play?
Release!
Smith batters his way through that tackle. He's through the line.
Hell, that's his second.
Moore.
Three.
That's a
back
good
with
tackle.
Me. He's held there.
That, folks, is the full-time sorry. Gets the ball. Runs off the defence. Sends it back inside. Quick to get to the loose ball. Play on is the call. And that is it. All right, Eddie, your final word on this one.
Big out. Showed up and got the result they were after. They stuck to the game plan and it was a very good performance on their part. Their opponents, well, maybe a little complacent. It'll be interesting to see what their coach's assessment is when he fronts up to the media.
So, on behalf of Eddie Hemmings, the Brad Pitt or George Clooney look